Hello, everybody. I am Mr. Brown, and this is day 30 of my journey to 30, my journey to lose 30 pounds. So today is my golden day, I guess, because you have a golden birthday. You know, if your birthday is on the 16th and you turn 16, that's your golden birthday. I think that's what they say. I don't know. But today, you know, I want to give another tip of the day. I won't do it every day, but this is the tip of the day. I learned it from my mama a long time ago. Go to bed! Go to bed. Mom was always trying to just go to bed. And I wanted to stay up late. You know, we go to our room, but I wouldn't go to bed. I'd just be in the bed. But I'm learning that sleep is very important. My coach told me to try to get 8 hours of sleep. And for me, I normally function on 4 to 5 hours of sleep. And if I want to be more healthy, I need to get more sleep. There's a lot more studies out there saying to get more sleep, get more sleep. And I was reminded twice today because I like to get up at 5:30 or 5 if I can in the morning, but I had to weigh, hey, did I get enough sleep? What's going on with my day-to-day? I need to make sure I have enough energy so get enough sleep. But I was also reminded because I do a Bible study with a group of guys, and we get up early, about 6:30, and one of the guys didn't show up. And later in the day, I text him and said, hey, what's going on? Everything okay? We missed you this morning. He said, oh, I just slept through the alarm. He said, I got 10 hours of sleep. And I said, you probably needed it. You know, that's the funny thing. You know, your body keeps telling you get to sleep, get rest, you don't do it. Your body will just shut down. Say, okay, I'm shutting you down. And I remember some of those days we're getting shut down, either with cold, with just oversleeping, just being exhausted. And so I'm learning in this journey that I need to get more sleep. And it's okay, because I get more done when I'm more rested and I think straight. And I kind of think of it as I was reading this article about sleep, and I've been hearing them all, reading different articles, hearing about different reports, and one of the articles said, you know, our bodies need time to recuperate, and our brain needs time to put stuff together. I think synapses up there or something like that, and when we rest, all that stuff is going on throughout your sleep cycle. And I'm working on getting more sleep. I want to eat right, I want to sleep right, and I want to live right. And so that's my tip of the day, and I'm trying to learn this too in this journey, to get more rest. Now, I'm not talking about being lazy. I'm not talking about, you know, going to bed at 6:30 and sleeping until 10. I'm not talking about that, but getting rest for your body so you can be more active. There's been times in my life I knew I was tired. I know I should go to bed, but I don't go to bed, and I'm not getting things done. I'm falling asleep at the desk, and it's not productive. And so my tip for me in this journey is getting more sleep. So, I don't know, think about this. How much sleep did you get a day? My daughter can get to 8, 9, 10 hours of sleep, and I'm so jealous. But I'm trying to get to 8 hours, and we use this Jawbone Up 3, and I'll do a video about that in the future, but it tracks our sleep, and it shows us how much sleep we've got, when we actually got up, and it's pretty accurate. And so this has been good to kind of look at my chart and see how much sleep I'm actually getting. So tip of the day, go to bed, get some sleep. I'm getting some sleep. As a matter of fact, it's getting late. I'm getting some sleep tonight. So I'm going to bed so I can wake up tomorrow refreshed and ready to go. So again, thank you for joining me on this journey to 30. And so go to bed. Yep, just go to bed. Good night. Choose well. Good night.